Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, nice, dry, and mild Thursday, but a lot of changes roll on in here overnight tonight into Friday early afternoon as this next system down to our south, and there's quite a train of moisture from Pennsylvania all the way down into the deep south, approaches New Hampshire, and this batch of rain will graze northern and central parts of New England, including a good part of New Hampshire, beginning very late tonight and winding down by the early afternoon on Friday. So that will mean much cooler temperatures and that steady rain at times. It's in here for the morning commute. Begins somewhere around 2 or 3 a.m. Steadiest from around 6 or 7 a.m. until about midday. And then we'll start to see it shutting off from west to east between midday and 3 o'clock. Last to see it clearing right at the coast. Clouds could actually break late afternoon or towards sundown. Once we get into Friday night, complete clearing, a little bit breezy and seasonably chilly, and a nice Saturday blend of sun and clouds, maybe a sprinkle or light shower in the mountains, and temperatures on the milder side. For the overnight, 40s north and lower half of the 50s elsewhere, with the rain again arriving after the midnight hour, mainly after 2 a.m. And tomorrow, cool 50s, Lakes Region south and southeast, 60 to 65 to the north and west. Speaking of the north and west, fall foliage beginning to kick in. We've got some color, 30 to 40% in northern New Hampshire, while there's just scattered color, about 5 to 15%, depending on where you are. Lakes Region south, of course, much more in the next couple of weeks. How about the next several days? Again, it's a damp and cool Friday. It dries out later on in the afternoon. Partly sunny, a slight chance of a shower on Saturday in the north country. Breezy and milder, 60 north, 70 south. A little bit cooler, sun to clouds on Sunday. Best chance of showers early next week in northern parts of the state. Breaks of sun south, but it warms well into the 70s from Wednesday right on through Thursday. And that warming trend actually begins Tuesday.